harsh.
Why does every call I begin in end
because
up
being a people, shit you're a people show, bro? Pleaser.
No, it's because Vixen ends up joining it at some point, and everybody else is like, oh, it's Vixen, harasses her profile.
But she's not even in this one right now.
I know, hello, but she's still boy. In the other one, which has more people in it. Hello, this one has, like, nobody hello, in it.
Well, yeah, I mean, that's because no one had their cams on in this one. There's also not a girl in this one, so that's just how it goes.
Yeah, what's going on?
What's a Vixen?
This is a sausage party right now.
Yeah.
How I like
let's get,
it.
Let's get the sucking. Yeah.
What the hell's a Vixen? Who is that?
You're liberal, huh?
Yo, you look like a lieutenant. You look like Skeeter Jean, dude. Have you seen that guy?
Oh, Skeeter Jean. I don't know who you're talking about.
Skeeter Jean.
He does look like Skeeter Jean without any facial hair.
Grouch, I don't know what that is.
Skeeter Jean, but clean shaven.
That's funny, because he would say something like that, too. Take that facial expression. Dude, you're like his cousin or something.
Hey, yeah. It must be. No.
Do you have a binder?
No, I don't.
It's too bad.
What is happening?
Binder full of pedophile notes.
Are you sure?
Not for you, but for like...
Yeah, for you. Tips and tricks on how to not get caught.
What the fuck?
Yeah, tips and tricks on how to be a pedophile.
That's not...
Yeah, that's what a pedophile... He left. He's a pedophile, bro. He left.
Dude, he just got... He's got pred catched on himself, dude. What the hell?
Orange, you're doing real good. Orange, how does it feel that you're getting carried by three transgenders?
All I can really say is it doesn't fucking matter.
Maybe get a different personality trait instead of your, what you do in the bed, you know?
No, I like to display it, especially in schools, playgrounds, book clubs, libraries, you know, the kids really.
Yeah, gotta start them out young, you know.
Holy shit.
That was pretty sick.
Zero.
Hey everyone, I just would like to come out as 0 and 8 right now, if that's alright with you guys.
Shut up, faggot.
You at least form a coherent sentence if you're gonna try and slur me.
Slurp you, I'll slurp you real good, man. Yo, could I get a they/them on B, please?
I did not know you there. You scared the fuck out of me.
That's
fine.
Oh, whoops.
JTFO, can I be honest with you, bro?
Yeah, be honest with me, gang.
If you had have asked me 2 to 3 years ago, you'd have been spot on the money, and I would have told you. But I've been clean off that shit and hard drugs for over 2 to 3 years.
Good.
I drink alcohol.
It's my goal.
Smoke cigarettes.
Just go to the gym. It's free cocaine.
I'd rather smoke weed.
Well, I actually used to go to the gym, and I'm starting to
go again.
Depressed.
Stop. Why'd you stop going?
Cause,
did you lose determination? Like, go.
Yeah,
wake up. Fucking go. There should be no excuse. Everyone has 2 hours in their day to go to the fucking gym. Everyone
I want to find a fucking excuse.
So
I'm going to find where you live. Come over and fucking headbutt you, cunt. Let me
you
have an excuse,
I'd fucking beat the living fuck out of your old ass.
Fuck off, you old dog. You're like 17.
I'd fucking kill
your
old fuck ass and then rape
you. I'll give you a fucking
left.
Go get a bitch on your dick, you gab-toothed motherfucker.
I'll give you a left, right, good night.
You get a bitch on your dick.
Fucking headbutt ya.
It's the only thing you're gonna be doing is sucking my dick for crack money.
God, porque no quieren que nadie le vuelva a bailar. Veo el lío del museo.
You guys know about the Fortnite ones, right?
Fuck no.
I feel bad for you.